wherever these machines are made. Can't be too prepared.
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
All right.
Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Be a way to override even these things. This will help.
Oh, stop running away. it.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Is that Phillips next to it?
Tells this. The body's dead.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
What's this guy saying, guys? Guys, shit is deep.
What's this? A signal. Oh, I wonder what's down here.
Let's check this place out.
Beautiful in its way. This is a cave. It's a room.
Must be some good shit in here, I guess.
Red light. I'm not getting in. Haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
So that's why I need the power cells, I guess.
I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
So it must be the right time.
There. Fits. I just need to slot in one more.
So I need one more power cell, okay? Then I will get what's in there. I guess it's some kind of a sick ass armor, guys. Look at that shit. Okay. I'll be back here.
I'll shake it out later. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
First, let's give it a try, I guess.
Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. City of the old ones. That away.
City. Town, guys.
Get up there.
to get on a high spot, guys. Like there. Okay, I don't know. I think maybe up here.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Need to find the right place to jump on it.
Just have to reach its head.
Stepped on a bunny. Nothing left. beauty of this game, guys. Like, seriously.
Yeah.